I just replaced both evaporators in this fridge, and now it's time to protect the cooling lines. These copper pipes carry cold refrigerant from the compressor to the evaporator. If left exposed, they lose cooling to the outside air. So to keep every bit of cooling inside, I'm using PU foam to insulate and seal the pipes completely. PU foam expands inside, filling all the empty gaps, creating a tight thermal seal around the copper lines. Now I will properly seal the remaining copper pipe sections as well, using PU foam to ensure complete insulation and prevent any cooling loss. Now I'm trimming the excess foam using a blade cutter and a hacksaw. Now I'm neatly shaping the foam from this area. Now I will place the cover over the foam to hide it. Then I will drill holes and tighten it securely with screws so it can't be easily removed. And here's the final look. Subscribe.